Hello everyone, my name is Luis Fernandez and I'm a professor at Comillas University. Happy to be here with you, and what we're gonna do today is to tell you a little bit more about Start Comillas. And that's why we have here with us Belén. Thank you, Belén, for staying here, for being here with us. And Belén is the president of Start Comillas.
Thank you, Luis, for having me. It's always a pleasure to be here.
So Belén, tell us, what is Start Comillas?
Well, Start Comillas is the association of students created by students in 2011. It's the Association of Entrepreneurs of the Comillas University. And it was created with the aim of promoting entrepreneurship within the university. How we do it? We organize events, workshops, talks, and team buildings also to meet other people, different students with this entrepreneurial spirit in order to focus and create different ideas, business creation.
Belén, could you tell us how Start Comillas is organized and how students are dealing with the different tasks?
Well, at the end, Start Comillas was created by the students, so we are the students who organize and do everything. In partnership with the university. We are organizing four departments, and each department is doing something related to workshops, events we do.
Could you tell us some activities that you are doing from Start Comillas?
Well, in order to foster innovation and entrepreneurship within the university, apart from team buildings, with the members of Start Comillas, we organize other events like hackathons, talks and workshops. For example, last week we organized a workshop related to investment for all those students that want to invest and have that seed but don't know how to start. It was like 2 days with short talks, about 1-2 hours, in order to give those students the knowledge of how to invest and start their projects if they want to.
Belén, how is dealing with the university? Do they ask you to report them, or do they give you a lot of freedom?
Well, Comillas has a department, entrepreneurship department, and we collaborate with them. We organize like some events with them, but there are other like events, workshops that I've mentioned before that we don't have to report everything because they like give us that liberty. But it's true that we collaborate a lot with the university in some past events and in future ones too.
Belén, to sum up, why do you think that other universities should consider to carry out with such an initiative?
Well, after all, the more we are, the more power we have to change the world. So in order to build that entrepreneurship community, I think it's useless not to spread this spirit with other universities. Taking Start Comillas as an example, we collaborate with other universities too. We organize team buildings with them and compare different points of views. So it's like important not only one university take this initiative. It's important, as I've said, more than one university, not only in Spain, around the globe, to build this community, this entrepreneurial community, in order to change the future and innovate.